Kenny Perry. And now Rory, look out. Just trying to find a way to get it back on the map.
Wow.
Oh, look at this running down it. Get a little ground hook off the hill if you can.
That's still at the top of the hill.
Fourth shot. He's got to get up and over this little tree. And that hit it.
Well, Rory McIlroy joins a long and illustrious list of top sportsmen who seem to implode when the eyes of the world are upon them, even though an otherwise simple task would propel them to glory.
Keep your head steady. I can't believe it. No three putts through the first 3 days, and that's how easy it can happen.
In your immediate analysis of this poor 21-year-old.
I feel desperately sorry for him. It's an incredibly horrific and humiliating thing to happen.
And it's so difficult to watch the youngster unraveling. He finds the tributary of Rays Creek.
He had been proficient, he'd been fluent, he'd been smooth for 3 rounds and 9 holes. And then on the 10th, as the winning line approached, he melted down, and it will be very difficult, I think, for him to rebuild from here.
When you lost the Masters and you had to wake up to all these headlines, you know, Rory chokes and so on and so on, do you get depressed when that happens, or do you have a side to you that just fires yourself up, or did you sink into a kind of temporary oblivion of despair?
No, if anything, it made me more determined to go back and approve to a lot of people, not just the media, but, you know, just everyone. I proved to myself as well that I wasn't this person that they were making me out to be in the press, you know, a choker or a, you know, can't handle the pressure. You know, I was determined to go out and show them that wasn't me.
Opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Would you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down.
The whole crowd looks so loud. Is it going to come back?
Here it comes.
This could be close. This could be really close.
playing the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5, and I can't provide the right type of life for my family, cause man, these damn food stamps don't buy
it. And this time, it's the third time's a charm by Rory McIlroy. Wins the Tour Championship and the FedEx Cup.
For the second time, the FedEx Cup champion.